they are. You missed. Go on.
Gonna make it.
Let's rest up. We've seen nothing but rocks since we left the grasslands.
They're hungry and thirsty. Some of them are on their last legs.
You're right. We'll have to make camp here. Take a look over that hill. We'll wait for you.
Hey, Johnny, my stomach's kicking up. What do you got that's any good?
Well, there's beans and bacon.
Something different at last, huh?
If you like, we can change it to bacon and beans.
Great, set the table.
Sure, sure, Mike.
And hurry. Hey! Don't be long, you'll get nothing but water.
Are you from that herd that's sitting over the ridge, mister?
Is it a crime?
Take off. We don't want your kind around here.
We ain't bothering anyone. We're just keeping to ourselves.
Keep your trap shut, cowboy, and move on.
And if I don't?
You'll find yourself very dead.
I'm not looking for any trouble.
Who said you could trespass on our land?
You're looking for a fight, aren't you?
Uh-huh. You catch on fast, cowpoke. Let's take him.
Sent you to gun me, huh? Speak.
Di, where's Andy?
Tell me, what are you after me for?
Tell me, where's Andy?
He's done for. What did you boys want from me?
Let me die in peace, will you? My horse will take me home.
Answer me.
Stranger, there's no room here for you in this country.
Why? Talk! Johnny, speak to me. What happened? Oh. God. Oh. Answer me.
Snail, get some sleep. Go easy on the booze, huh?
Good night, boys. Good night, Barnett.
Hey, Mel, how's about invite me in for a drink?
Well, my wife's already in bed, so we'll have to serve ourselves, but I can't refuse you. Come on in.
All right, boys, that's it for tonight. See you in the morning.
Good night, boss. See you tomorrow.
Take it easy, Mel.
Evening. Hope it's not too late to come visiting, but I'm a little dry.
There ought to be a jug of milk left. Help yourselves.
Milk? We've got to have more than milk to quench this thirst. Right, Barnett?
Right. Bring up the wine and we'll drink a toast to the lady. Romantic, eh? Romantic.
I'll be right back.
I saw the light in your window and I thought I'd stop in and say goodnight. Every time I see you, Liza, you're more beautiful.
And you're more disgusting.
Liza.
Don't touch me.
Your same temperament as your sister Mary.
Let me go. She only crippled your hand, but
I'll
kill you.
You know better than to fight me.
You killed my sister. Isn't that enough?
You're wasting your time with Mill.
I'll do it, my love. You take your hands off of me.
Don't be stupid. I could give you everything.
My husband was a good man once. It was you destroyed his soul.
Well, then, maybe you should go away for a while. A change of scenery might do him good. Mill, you're going to the mountains to do a job.
All right. But it's not my kind of chore.
I say it is.
Well, maybe you're right, Barnett.
That's good thinking. You're perfect for it. I'll be expecting you in the morning, then.
What have you been up to? No good, I'd say.
Shut up! That's our business.
Good night, Liza. See you tomorrow, Milt.
Is that you, Mill? Is that you? Answer me.
Yeah.
Your supper's ready. There's cheese and meat for you. Help yourself.
Thanks. What a spread. Well, don't be afraid. I ain't gonna.
I ain't afraid of you. As a matter of fact. All right, freeze. Stay put where you are. I can't miss you from here.
Now, what are you doing that for? You don't have to shoot. All I wanted was a fresh horse. And I'm leaving mine in exchange for it.
Get out. I'll count to three.
So say three and shoot. But then you'd have to say you shot a man with his hands up. A man who couldn't defend himself.
Who are you?
Mike. Mike Jordan.
And what's your story?
It's for the sheriff.
You'll find him in town.
The sheriff must know that we were attacked. My father, my brothers have all been killed. And our herd disappeared.
And they left just you alive.
You don't believe me.
Likely story. You get out of here now, or I'll fire.
It's the truth. I killed two of them back there. One, a fat pig named Andy, and his buddy.
You killed Andy Owens?
You knew him.
They'll hang you for sure.
They attacked me and I defended myself. Is it a crime to want to stay alive as long as possible?
Round here, strangers don't stay alive by killing people.
I didn't ask for any trouble. Will you help me?
No.
Who is this Andy? Tell me.
Could you eat something?
Yeah.
Here, give me your gun. I'll go heat up some coffee.
Nice place you got here.
Glad you like it.
Are you married?
That's none of your business.
Who's Mill? You mistook me for him out there, huh?
My husband. Why?
Where is he? In Sacramento?
I don't know.
Hmm. And you, what's your name?
Liza Morgan. Satisfied.
I haven't smelled real coffee in months. It smells just great. Sure is nice to come back to a woman.
The sheriff won't believe a word of your story. You killed two cowboys. And like I said, you're sure to be hanged. I feel sorry for you.
But would you fill up the canteen?
You ain't gonna die from thirst. Take my advice and leave this valley as fast as you can.
That sheriff will have to believe my story. There must be justice.
You can try, but he'll only throw you in jail. And that'll be that.
This was my brother's. Do you really think I'm a killer?
That's me. You better be going. Hurry.
My gun.
Get moving. Get moving while you still got time. They'll hang you. Get going.
We'll see about that. Thanks for everything, Liza.
Hey, you still up?
I've been waiting for you.
Come here, you miserable critter. Oh. And cut it out. Liza, I need money. A lot.
You've been losing at cards again. And every night you get so drunk you can't even stand up. You make me ashamed, Mill.
So, you killed Bill and Andy. Is that so?
I killed them in self-defense. I had no choice.
You're in a pretty bad mess, Jordan. Nothing like this has ever happened in our little valley.
I'm not a murderer. I didn't ride all these miles and wake you up in the middle of the night just to tell you stories.
I don't doubt it. Sure. Sure. Stay calm. Tomorrow morning, we'll start checking around. Tell me something. Where do you plan on sleeping? You can stay here. You could use some shut-eye.
Huh? In the calaboose?
It's free, so.
Why not? Thanks.
Just a minute. It's a little formality.
What's that for?
Your story doesn't convince me. It's not clear enough. Get in.
Some law.
Don't worry. If you've done nothing wrong, everything will be all right. Get inside.
All right. You get in there. You too.
Oh, all right.
I'll have to handle this one myself, Sheriff.
get you for this.
Aaron, fix the noose. I'm coming back with the sheriff.
Well, hurry up. I'm about worn out.
Easy.
Hey, fellow, where'd you come from?
I swear I'm more tired than you.
Why don't you get some rest then?
Who are you? How'd you get through?
Drop your gun.
And Roberts?
I hanged it.
Now look, that one should be hanged. He was caught stealing the sheriff's horse.
You don't seem very comfortable, friend, tied up there like that.
James has gone back to Sacramento to get the hanging party.
That's justice. Ain't that nice? The last word of the law. A horse thief's gotta be hanged. What do you think about that?
He's been convicted twice and got away both times. He's a horse thief.
Well, this'll be the third time he'll be getting away.
What are you doing?
And you'd better be getting on your way. Well, who are you? How's your back?
That's none of your business, hero. You always go around protecting people.
You might thank me, don't you think?
A generous man in this valley? Never thought I'd see it.
I don't come from here.
That's what I mean.
What are you gonna do now?
I'm getting out of here. I ain't waiting around for no sheriff.
Do you know where you're gonna hide?
Well.
Hey!
At the Rocky Joe. Ain't no posse can make it up there. You want that man?
Hey, friend, where do you think you're going? This horse belonged to Andy. Did you know Andy Owens? Tell me who killed my father. You must know. Now tell me. Oh. Listen, boy, I know you know your way home. Please go home. Home, boy, go. I beg you. Go! Now!
Star belongs to the ranch.
Who owns this spread?
Don't you know? To Barnett. The whole valley is his. That's all you knew here.
Is Barnett at home?
Maybe. Yeah.
and I'll shoot.
Come in, make yourself at home. Would you care for a nice cold drink?
I'm not joking about this, lady.
This is my home, and I'll thank you to behave like a gentleman.
Where's Barnett?
Do you really think I'll tell you? I know who you are.
Really?
You've already robbed and killed two of our men. What else do you want from us?
Things didn't exactly happen that way.
Since my father tells me the truth, I believe his version. You coward.
And what did he tell you about the cattle and my family?
What are you trying to insinuate?
Nothing, miss.
Everything on the ranch is ours and paid for.
With lead. He killed my father and my brothers. Go ahead and ask him if the truth doesn't frighten you.
No. And you won't...
No, then I'll prove it to you.
I don't believe a word you're saying.
Let's hear this cowboy's version of the same story. Talk. Talk or you'll be dead before those dishes hit the floor. How could a herd of cattle disappear just like that? Not talk.
My father just wouldn't kill anybody.
Are three corpses enough to convince you? Come and see for yourself.
That's a big lie.
Stay where you are.
Help me, Steve!
That was a shot! Someone's shooting up the house!
Get around the back! Come on, get under your cover!
Oh, my life.
What is this? How'd you get in there? Get to the town, get the sheriff!
Now we'll see Barnett.
What's happening? What's happening? Steve, you hurt? It ain't a gun. It's only a pipe.
Hold it now.
His wound needs tending.
It's risky trusting you. But I will. You know what's going on. Where's Barnett? Why doesn't he show?
He ain't come home yet.
Shoot, Ted!
You'd better learn I'm not joking.
We got the place surrounded. You'll never get out.
Hold on, I'll be back.
come back, boss. Devil got away, huh? What should I do with his horse? Take it back to Mill Slave?
Mill?
Yeah.
Where's Mike Jordan? Where's he hiding?
What are you talking about?
Come off it, Liza. You know what I'm talking about. You even gave him a horse and these provisions. He tried to attack my daughter. Now you're hiding this no good outlaw in this house. Where is he?
Turn the place upside down. There's no one here.
He'll fall into my hands sooner or later.
Search high and low, wherever you like. There's nobody here.
My boys are searching the whole valley. He won't get away.
If he doesn't get you first, you killer.
What did you say?
No one besides you and your men could have done that filthy job of rustling and bushwhacking.
You never stop hating me. Why? Why?
Figure it out.
I can see I've been much too patient and kind with you, Liza.
Let me go. Get out! Let me go! No! No! I'd rather be dead! I'll kill you!
You better change your tune, little lady, or you're gonna finish up like Mary.
Tick, 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 tick. Come on, come on. Eat your food. Not you again. I don't want you around here.
I need help, Liza. Everyone's hunting me. Now I know who the killer is. I've been to Barnett's ranch.
Yes, I know about your pussyfooting. The whole valley's talking about it. You play games with the sheriff and then try to attack Rona. You're a troublemaker.
Rona? I didn't even touch her.
You did, according to my brother-in-law. He told me all the pretty details.
Your brother-in-law, Barnett?
Some people may have believed you and could have taken your part. But after what happened, everyone's against you.
Barnett's sister-in-law. So that's why you won't help me.
Get away. Get away, I warn you.
Blasted. Coward. And even your husband's with Barnett. Is he hunting me too?
Why shouldn't he?
And perhaps I'll meet him and kill him.
You just watch out for yourself. Oh, wait a minute. I'm sure you must be hungry again.
That's mighty kind. The other bag's back at the ranch.
Someone brought it back.
You've gone to a lot of trouble for me. Did your husband bring it?
Barnett came with it.
Barnett?
That's right. You've given me enough troubles. There's nothing more I can do for you. I'm sorry.
Wait a minute. I've got an idea. That poor horse thief.
He's a friend? Would he help you?
He owes me something. I saved him from a hanging a while back. Do you know where Rocky Jowl is?
It's down there beside that mesa, just right north. Then you follow right along the riverbank.
I'll get there by tomorrow morning.
Oh, Mike. At night, it's cold under the stars. Take this.
Liza, I can only say I thank you. I won't bother you anymore. I promise. Goodbye, Liza. I won't forget how kind you've been to me.
I'm your friend!
I don't have any friends. Hold it right there. Don't take another step.
It's me, Mike Jordan. Remember, I saved your worthless neck. Don't you recognize me?
Well, what do you want with me this time, hero? A reward? Come on. Come on up. You're safe.
Hey, don't play any games.
Howdy.
You're lucky. Nobody ever made it up here before.
I believe you. How's your back?
Hold it. You come up here to get back your gun?
Oh, you can have it. It's a present.
That's true. Well, what do you want? Let's hear it.
I need you. But I don't know if I can trust you.
That's your problem.
How'd I know you wouldn't take off again?
You wouldn't, but that's a chance you have to take. But we'll see. Come on, let's go have some grub. Well, here we are. It's a little untidy, but comfortable. Make yourself to home. Come in.
What in tarnation lives in here?
I do, naturally. What'd you say your name was?
Didn't you hear? Jordan.
That's right.
Mike Jordan. And yours?
Me?
What'd they call you and Jay?
Well, they call me Chris.
My canteen?
Yeah, that's it. It's been dry for a spell. Howsomever, if you want to wet your whistle, old Chris will take care of it for you. Thief's never a skinflint.
Aw, listen, Chris, I'm not here for that. I'm in trouble, and you've got to help me.
Law looking for you? Did you get the sheriff's backup?
Do you know Barnett well?
Barnett?
I want you to help me kill Barnett tonight.
Kill him? Are you local, boy? Besides, he's always too well protected for that.
I got to get my cattle back. He stole 1,000 head. All with my brand on them.
You don't have to kill him for that. Leave him to me. Short trip through the hills and... well, get your cattle back for you. All right.
He also killed my father and brothers. Can you get them back, too?
Ah, that's a horse of a different color. Here, I don't want to mess around with murder. Shoot. Just the herd. Ah, leave me alone, why don't you? That causes nothing but trouble. Boy, if I didn't need it. Barnett sometimes goes to Sacramento. And every time I go to the saloon to see my gal, I always see him, too. Put it over here. Come on, let's see what you got. That's my fortune. Nah, just won't do.
Now go ahead.
Is that all?
That's all there is. A deal?
No. Nobody ever bought me for money.
But you took the money.
I scared you, huh? Little game my grandma taught me. She tried to get me to quit smoking. Your turn. If you win, I'll come with you. Just try to shoot the cigar down as short as you can.
Just like that?
Very simple, huh?
And if I miss?
Then you get beat.
And I hope I don't miss.
Nice old soul, my grandma. Come on, shoot. Pretty nice shot for a beginner. Come on now, give me the gun, hero. Let's see if I can do it again. I've only ever missed twice. Hold still now. Once I was pretty good, lefty or righty. I'm a little shaky now. Here, you take it. The idea is to shoot a little in front of the lip. Careful now. Scary, huh?
Not really.
Come on, boy.
You big jackass. Serves you right. What are you laughing about? And you, stop playing.
Right away, man.
Come on, enjoy yourself. Get up, Dan.
Thank you. You're new around here, ain't you, honey? I ain't seen you before.
There, that's the one, boys. Let's go teach him a lesson he won't soon forget.
Presenting the new champion.
Anybody else?
Hold it right there, everybody.
My little darling. That's showing them. Little
little darling, give Mom a big hug. sweetie.
Easy, I got work to do, Rosie.
All right, drop your gun belts. All of you. Come on.
Get your hands up, didn't you hear? Come on, hurry.
I can't.
You, give me that pistol.
There's only a pipe and it's empty.
I'm not armed, Mr. Bandit.
Yeah, Doctor,
I'm
not armed. Just the usual formalities. What's so funny? Now, what have we here? Doctor's junk. Whiskey, eh? Keeps your patients happy, Doctor?
It puts them to sleep. It's chloroform.
Chloroform.
Wake up, Grandpa. Grab those belts.
Anything you say, Chief.
And bring them here.
Here they are.
Where? Put them in that barrel.
That's wine. Here's some more.
That's all.
Yes?
Where's Barnett? Who is it?
Good evening, Sheriff.
Mike, we got ourselves a big one right here.
I'm sorry, Sheriff. I'm not out for you. I'm looking for Barnett.
Barnett?
Yeah, but we're better off. We got the sheriff. That's good enough for now. Everybody in Sacramento knows that this good representative of the law is paid by Barnett. And picked him himself.
Barnett was the first to come to this valley. We owe him a lot.
But he's got the lion's share. Don't forget that, Sheriff.
I'm his friend. But above all, I serve justice and the law.
So you say, but now prove it.
I am hunting you because you've broken the law.
I know. Because I killed two murdering bushwhackers.
A serious charge.
It's difficult for a poor devil like me to defend himself. But this time, I'm gonna force you to listen to me. I accuse Barnett of murder and rustling. And I can clear myself. I dug three graves where Barnett murdered my folks.
How can we believe you?
I'll show you where, all right? Just a minute. First the others. The sheriff will stay next to me. Come on, let's go.
Listen, Pete. Send someone to go get Barnett. Tell him to ride into town, quick.
Are you deaf? Outside.
But I'm old. It makes me sad.
Come on, get a move on. Go on. You too. Thinking of getting me again, eh? You try one more funny move like that, you'll get your head blown off.
Little darling.
Yeah?
Tell me, will you be coming back to me this evening?
First business, then we'll see.
Yes, first take care of business. Then remember us.
Well, we'll see.
Little darling, please, baby, don't stay out too late and don't catch cold.
Keep digging. Keep digging.
Don't get your dander up. They won't run off.
He wants us to dig all the way to China. Ain't nothing here, that's for sure.
It's a mouth organ. A mouth organ. It was there.
Carried away. They were here. I buried them myself.
All right, does that harmonica belong to you?
No, I don't know who put it there.
Who placed it?
Maybe it was a card.
Who put it there? You play this?
Joker,
is this yours?
Or you. You maybe. Or you. Do you play?
Hey! Your father's head! I found it!
Damn sure they've been taken away. Either by Barnett or his...
Barnett, did you say? Here he is now.
Barnett. Glad to be meeting you.
Arrest him, Sheriff. This farce is over.
Don't you try it.
Nobody else has been killed beside two of my boys. Like I already said.
Stop it! You're beating them enough! Stop it, Halliburton! They've done it!
Have him stop, Barnett. Stop, do you hear? I said stop!
Didn't you hear the sheriff, you saddle tramps? Hand him over. Tomorrow we'll have a trial and hang him. Everything will be legal and proper. Let's get home.
See the hanging man. Only half a dollar. Half a dollar, half of $1 for a hanging man. Buy one and delight your children. Come on and make the children happy. Only 50 cents. That's all it is. Only 50. There you are, man. One hanging man. Buy a souvenir for the kiddies, thank you. Hanging man for you, too. Hanging doll for only one half of $1. Half a dollar for a hanging doll. Buy one, buy a hanging man.
Hey, boy, come here.
Hanging every once in a while keeps you in line.
Ha! Lord have mercy.
Don't you let it get you, old girl.
Well, his fever's high enough to kill a horse. He's already dreaming of the promised land. He probably won't even know about it when they put that noose around his neck. Now, it says here that when hanging a man, it is necessary to place the knot of the noose just below and to the left of the base of his neck. Otherwise, he'll strangle to death in the most horrible manner. Y'all hear that? Well, I guarantee to do a good job so you won't go through too much pain. You'll be flying with the angels in a few seconds. Now to get some sleep.
Hey, Mike, the keys. Grab the keys. Grab them. Yeah. On your feet. You can see he isn't going to make it. Help him. Carry him outside.
I can't let him out. I got to put him back inside.
Get a move on, boy, or I'll skin you alive.
I can't. The sheriff will fire me. You're making me leave without my shoes.
The wound. It's open. Leave me here.
Well, we'll stop for a while and catch our breaths. But they're right on our heels, boy.
This trip won't last much longer. My feet hurt.
Now that you're out of jail, why don't you enjoy your freedom, you idiot? I've really gotten myself in trouble now, for sure. Where can I take you? You'll die up there. I've got nothing. No medicine, no whiskey, nothing.
Sheriff Joe! Here I am! Here I am! Here! Sheriff Joe! Here I am! Here!
Hey, quiet, you bullfrog, or I'll fill your mouth with lead!
Boys!
Shut up, Steve.
They're me. They're mad because I let him
get out.
Another move like that, and you won't live to put your foot inside of a jail again. Watch it, boy.
You watch out. Sooner or later, you'll be in there, too.
Yeah, well, don't you hold your breath.
They'll get you. Just you wait.
Don't count your prisoners before they're caught. And keep walking if you want to get back at all. There's plenty of miles yet.
Without shoes on?
Hey, maybe there is a place to take you.
Who is it?
We're friends.
I don't know you. And who's that? Mike Jordan. Mike dead, but...
Oh, not quite, but he's in pretty bad shape.
What happened?
Well, ma'am, he got a little beat up, thrown in jail.
And you freed him?
Yep, I had a little debt to repay.
Oh, then you're his friend from Rocky Joe.
Yeah, he tell you about me?
Why'd you bring him here? What's it to do with me?
Should I let him die? Let him get hanged? He's a wounded man and needs rest and help.
Well, what do I do with him if my husband comes back?
Well, ma'am, we'll take him back to jail.
Well, give me a hand. We'll carry him into the house for now. I'll try to figure out something.
That's a much better attitude. I'm gonna take a little ride through the hills, and I'll come back.
Thank you.
Liza.
Howdy. You feeling a little better now?
Where am I?
In the cellar, as you can see. Now you just lie back down.
This your house?
Your friend brought you here about 3 nights ago. Am I hurting you? I'm not very good at this.
Three? I've been here that long?
You sure did sleep a lot, didn't you? I thought you would die. But you're stronger than a horse, and that's why you're still alive.
You've been caring for me all this time? I don't want to burden you.
Don't talk. What's this mean, Barnett?
We're looking for that bandit. He escaped from jail.
And you're looking for him here?
You might say that. Hey, you're looking mighty fine. Who's it for?
Stop wasting your time.
All right, boys, take a look around. Check inside.
I won't permit it. You can't play the big man around my place.
It's for your own sake, Liza. He's a dangerous man. I'm not joking.
He ain't here.
I'd say he's at Rocky Joe's, Chris's hideout. I'll bet a month's wages on it.
Why don't you go there and stop bothering me?
All right, but I'm leaving someone here just in case.
I don't want anybody. I can look after
myself. He'll stay anyway. To Rocky Jowl, boys. For the last time, Liza, why don't you come home with me? You'll be safe at the ranch while Miller's away.
Don't be loco.
You're the one who's loco. Let me know if that outlaw comes back.
My gun. Did you take it, Liza?
He'll hear you.
I have to defend myself. I don't like the idea of him pacing around out there.
Nothing will happen. He won't stay long.
Barnett's some protector. He's really generous.
I've been waiting so long to get even for my sister's death. If only I could kill him, I would.
I'll kill him. And make him pay for everything.
I almost did it once or twice. Like just now.
That's my gun.
But I don't want to use any of his methods.
I'll go get him right away. It's the only method.
I don't want you to. It's better for you to look for the bodies in your herd. Show everybody what Barnett is. And we'll see him strung up in the end.
Somebody must help me, but who? One of his men. Maybe even this one.
You're kidding yourself. He'll tell you nothing.
Make your husband talk. He knows everything for sure.
He's worse than the others.
Liza. Will you come with me? I'll look after you. Don't stay here any longer.
Your supper will be ready any minute now.
So kind, why?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe I'll regret it tomorrow.
Liza, you didn't give me any answer before.
I can't tell you. 3 years ago, I caught a wounded wolf cub. I healed his leg and then turned him loose.
I can leave any time now.
Oh, I didn't mean that.
Well, I've got my strength.
I reckon you do.
Wait. It's sad to eat alone. Help keep me company. Can't you do that? It's my last evening before I leave.
I shouldn't be here with you.
What's wrong with it?
I've got to leave.
Just stay and keep me company for supper.
I must be a fool. It's Neil. He's come back.
Liza. Liza.
You back already? I thought it was important you stayed up there.
Yeah. Well, Ned thinks I'm guarding the grasslands, but...
But since you've been gambling, you come back here to get some cash to pay your debts. Isn't that right?
Yeah. That's my business. Someday you win, tomorrow you lose. A game's a game. What have you been up to? With Aaron? Under the stars? Fooling with that drunk, huh?
I've had nothing to do with him.
Ooh, that devil drunk all the wine.
I'll fill it.
What do you mean, wait? I don't need your help to fill a wine pitcher.
Oh, wait, Mill. I didn't mean that.
You stay out of it. I'll help myself. I've got the best wine in Sacramento, even in the whole of California. Yeah, look at that color. Nothing like it. It goes down the throat nice and easy. You want a slug? All right. I know I can't be without it, but it gives me enough courage to tell you something about Barnett. He told me how you treated him. Why aren't you nice to him? It would change everything for both of us. You would be a lady
and
I...
Don't speak to me like that. I can't stand it, Mill.
You'll do it my way.
Let me go, you disgusting animal. You forced Mary into his hands, and now you want me to die, too.
Give me all your money, then. You stay on and serve Barnett, licking his boots and doing what you're told. But I won't put up with it. I'm leaving it all. Him, you, that cowpoke, this land, everything. And I'm getting out of here.
He doesn't know about you and me yet.
I know.
Where's he gone to? To sleep his drunk off?
What's the difference?
How long can you hold out?
What are you asking me that for?
I'm sorry. It's not my business. I have to think of myself. I've got something in mind. Barnett's daughter. She's your niece.
She's not my niece.
What?
Barnett brought her down from San Francisco before my sister died.
Ah. That girl must know everything.
Not everything, though she's pretty close to her father.
That's the answer. I'll go back to the ranch and take her hostage. And that'll make Barnett confess.
Don't be foolish. You can't think of risking it alone.
Come with me.
The ranch house is closely guarded. We can't.
Maybe we can.
You're still awful weak. How can you think of trying it?
I'll have my nurse with me.
Hey, Liza, where are you? How about some water? Why?
We'll have to get rid of him, and we'll really have to move fast.
Enough drink will fix it.
Easy, Liza. Captain! Liza, let me try. Easy now, easy.
Tell your father everything, one time. What's wrong?
I was thinking of the stranger, the one you were chasing. Perhaps he wasn't wrong. Why would he have done that killing?
I don't want you to get involved in those things. So you're interested in that pig. He's gotten to you. You're a flirt, just like your mother. The same character, the same blood. I took you away from her when you were a baby to get you out of all that. But I guess blood will always tell.
I won't permit you to insult the memory of my mother.
Excuse me, Rona. But why are you mixing in things that don't concern you? Wait a second. I have a present for you. Beautiful pair of earrings. I hope you like them. Sweet Rona, I'm always thinking of you and wanting you to be happy. All I want. Everything I do is for you. Just for your future. A future rich and full. But let me do it for you. Have faith in me.
Get up. Come on. You're home now, so you can go back to sleep.
There it is, Mike. That's Rona's window. She's still up. What is it?
Listen. A harmonica.
There's my harmonica. Look, I found it.
That's yours. Go ahead and play it. One that killed him. Where's the herd? Where's my family? You'd better get ready to talk. I push this right through that ugly face of yours. Here. Now tell me the truth. Lisa, watch him. I'm gonna get the girl.
You'd better behave yourself. This time I'll shoot. I'm warning you.
You, what do you want from me?
Nothing from you. You won't get hurt if you do just what I say.
What do you want? Please explain.
I want you to see the truth about your father. All right. Now you be quiet. My father was here. Where is he now? And my brother Johnny, where is he?
I don't know nothing. Nothing.
You don't know anything, huh? Well, then, you can take Rudy's place.
Benji, I beg you. Talk, talk. Tell him my father didn't do it.
Where did you
take... I order you to. Benji, he'll kill you. Tell him my father didn't do it. Tell him. Tell him.
No. No. I got nothing
you
to
still
say.
Still won't talk, huh? All right, then.
Rona! Rona!
They've taken her. If I don't get her back, you'll pay for it. Did you find her?
We looked everywhere and can't find her. Not a trace.
Keep looking.
She's gone.
Well?
Nothing. And Benji's disappeared, too.
Benji?
Uh-huh.
Water. For heaven's sake, will you give him a drink?
I'm gonna die. Give me some water.
Tell him, Benji. Speak the truth, that's all.
It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault.
A thing like that, how could you possibly do it? How could you?
Your father. Your father told me to. Yes, it was your father.
Where are they?
In the quarry.
You start digging again. Hurry. You go to Sacramento and have the sheriff arrest Barnett. You'll both hang. You and your boss.
Sheriff, what's going on? Where's my daughter?
Barnett, give me your gun, please.
Why don't you come and take it, Sheriff?
If you can.
Put your gun away, Barnett. Your daughter's at the quarry with Mike Jordan.
I thank you for all your kind help. Al, Jake, follow me. Mount up.
Let's go, ma'am.
My mother to educate me, you murderer. You killer!
What are you talking about? What else have they told you? Don't you be stupid. You're acting like a child.
Stop lying! I know! The proof is right here! It's too late now. Confess, you can't deny it.
Barnett, listen to me. I didn't want to tell you.
Your gun. Sure.
Now don't go. They're just waiting to murder you.
Once more, you lost your man.
Yeah, he'll hide somewhere. But he'll stretch sooner or later. Pay up! Pay up! I want my $100 and I want it right now!
I'll pay you. I've always paid my debts. You all know that.
Stop it! Get out of here.
Boss, the herd's battered down. In the pass of time, we just figured we could get...
I said get out.
We were just fooling around.
Vamoose! Mill. Yeah.
Don't forget the 100.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah. I heard all that, Mill. You're a loser.
I'll make it back from Aaron and pay up.
That might be a real big job.
What?
I don't know if I can trust you, drunk. You're so full of wine and beer.
A big job?
Benji was a traitor. And now he's rotten in Boot Hill.
Benji? You mean to say that the sheriff knows everything?
I'll get him, too. What are you worried about? I'm the one they're hunting.
Yeah, then what's the big job all about, boss?
Kill Liza.
Huh?
You got to kill her.
No.
She's been cheating on you in your own house, and you know it. Ask anyone. Go ahead.
No, she wouldn't do that.
Of course she has. You must kill her. A cheating woman is waiting to die.
Yeah, but that's not really my kind of work.
I'll pay you well.
When?
Now.
And the cash?
And the job is done. I always pay. What are you waiting for? You heard me.
All right, I'll get her. Cheating woman.
Hey, Harry. Follow him and make sure he does the job. Then cut him down.
Drop your gun.
Sure. So you're down here, huh?
Take off your gun belt and turn around.
Mike! Mike!
Liza! Don't come down here! You'll get hurt!
Mike! Mike!
Look out for your boyfriend, Liza. He's over there.
Let her go, Mill.
Sure, so she can go on cheating on me.
Mike, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
But it's lucky for me, huh? Throw your gun out here, Jordan, or I'll kill her. Throw it where I can see it, or I'll shoot her brains out. Do you think I'm joking? Throw it. I'm gonna shoot her. I swear it. Thanks, stupid. Back in the arms of your lover. You didn't think you'd get away with it. Now I'm gonna kill the both of you. And everybody's gonna pat me on the back for doing it, too. Are you ready to die? Come on, beg for mercy. I'll listen to your pleas. Sure I will, over your dead bodies.
Mill!
I arrived in the nick of time, so they say. Aren't you glad to see me?
Yeah, a close one, that's for sure. Old Mill was out of his mind.
Yeah, but he won't bother you now.
You have any news for me?
Well, I ain't just been playing around up there in them hills.
You mean you found the herd?
That's a pretty good little old guess, Mike.
Liza, listen to me. I'll be back. Please wait for me.
That the stranger was telling the truth about it. He's a rustler and a killer. Who's going with me?
Can you prove it, Sheriff?
That ain't true. He's been my friend for years.
He's always given
me
work.
Want to see what he really is? You can see it with your own eyes. Come on with me. Maybe you think I've been talking through my hat. He shot me in the arm. Who's going with me?
I'm going with the sheriff.
I'm with you, Al. Well,
get my
brother. Yeah. Let's go. All right. Let's find him. There's Jordan and Chris.
Yeah, I see him. You men take him from the left. I'll go around the other way.
We better keep moving. They're trying to pin us down. Know what I mean? To help me get out of here. Thank you.
figured we'd lock horns sooner or later. Would you fancy that? You're much better off dead with the rest of your family.
You rat.
Who's a rat?
Amen. You saved me again.
Yeah, it's one of my better habits. So long, Mike.
No, come with me. We can work together.
Work? You gotta be touched in the head. I ain't cut out for that kind of thing. Besides, I'm a loner. Hey, look down there. There's a partner for you.
Liza.
I'll be seeing you.
Came through in the end. Many thanks, Sheriff.
Yeah, the same to you, Mike. Well, I guess you'll be taking off.
I've pasture in the south that I'm going to.
Mr. Jordan, speaking for the whole caboodle, we're right sorry we thought you was the thieving, murdering scum.
Thank you.
And if you need some extra men, they'll do the cooking, and I'll do the fixing, and most everything else you want.
Why don't you come with me, then?
I'll get my horse. Great day. Come on, fellas. Whee!
Come on, move on out.
Liza, please come with me. I'm not much at proposing, but in the South, I've got a home all to myself. Please be my wife. I'll always love you.
Yes, I love you too.
Move them up!